sees an instant classic. That's incredible. Those dub guys really did that thing up right. She's beautiful when she's dubbed out, ain't she? You can't argue with a 68 Corvette, Holmes, cause that's the real deal. It's a 57, baby, an American classic Chevy Bel Air. It's beautiful. Oh yeah, a Cadillac CN. Now that's a car, Holmes. An amazing Benz CL55. You gotta love that. Look at that baby there. Now that's firme. Custom built chrome everywhere. Hot match chopper cuervito. You know that'll fly. Holmes. Here we go, the Ducati 1000, one of the best bikes on the road. Damn, a dubbed out Escalade EXT? You know you can't complain about that, Essie. Just the car to win in Detroit. Now that Mercedes AMG G55 is slamming, Holmes. Like the look of that Lexus? That IS300 is all tuned up and ready to go. You just got yourself a she beautiful? Hey, Holmes, everybody loves a Kawasaki Ninja. If you got the guts to ride one, that is. Got that beautiful hot man Scully. That's one sweet custom chopper. That there's one of the most beautiful import tuners you can get, the Nissan Skyline. Mercedes, Holmes, one of them AMG SL55. Now this 55 here can really move.
What needs to be said about this beauty, friend? The Gambala F355. Look at it, love it, and say thank you. What an amazing vehicle. This is another instant classic from Dodge, the Magnum, brought back from its 70s heyday with new life breathed into it. New contemporary styling, and again, the monster Hemi engine. People out there love it. Look at that, an instant new classic. The new Dodge Charger, the SRT8. It's got totally new styling, but retains its retro look. And also brings back the biggest lure of its classic cousins, the Hemi engine. This is the new world muscle car. So now you come to Japan and win a Chevy. Look at it. Though the Chevy Cobalt SS, a real nice tuner. The people who know are going crazy for this thing. Light car with a lot of horsepower. Nice! You just won that awesome hot match Chingon. It's got incredible hydraulics, man, that compress the whole bike when it's at rest, then stretch it out when it's ready for driving. Another crazy proven winner from Hot Match Custom Cycles. Nissan know their tuners, man. Look at this. Going to be real big in the tuner scene, the Sport Concept. Enjoy! Just won some serious classic muscle, friend. A 66 Coupe DeVille, an original boat that just floats down the road. Look at her, isn't she beautiful? Cadillac did an incredible job. Probably one of the hottest cars on the road, my friend, but of course, you knew that already. The Infiniti G35. This two-door coupe has class and style. 3.5-liter V6 engine doesn't hurt either. I love this truck, the new H3T from Hummer. Sure to be a big hit, and now you've got one. People gonna go crazy for this thing. Look at that, man. Ducati never lets you down, do they? This one is the Pulse Mark. Look at that retro styling combined with modern technology. Beautiful. This thing thing is out of control, friend. Out of control. A Pagani Zonda. You look after that thing. Treat it with the respect it deserves.
Hey, Holmes, you proved me wrong. When you showed up, I thought you were just another underground chump. Now check this out, the Cadillac 16.